Well, scary experience at Canada's Wonderland for some after being stuck upside down on a ride for 25 minutes. It happened just last night on the Lumberjack ride, with video posted to social media showing some people calling out for help while upside down. Canada's Wonderland tells CP24 the ride became stuck in that position around 10:40 last night, and by 11:05, everyone was back on the ground. Two people were treated for chest pain at the amusement park before being released.